Do you understand what a habeas petition is?
I think so.
You have to persuade the judge that there was significant trial error.
I didn't kill Jen.
Honestly, whether you're guilty or innocent is beside the point. I need another case. Preferably one I can win.
Miss McCall, your work here is considered restitution. You don't get to pick and choose.
Do you have any idea why the cops might want to protect Rusty? Detective Welch, did you and Lacey ever date?
I'm a married man.
Is that a no?
This isn't a simple appeal. I need to reinvestigate the case.
I don't think she did it. The cops need a guilty party.
If I go and tell the judge that the cops framed you for murder, he's gonna wanna know why.
Walk away. It's gonna get ugly.
Lacey's in prison not because she's actually guilty, but because D.A. Brinkerhoff and the Hawthorne County PD decided she was guilty and set about fabricating a case against her.
We haven't even begun to have fun yet. You don't happen to know a good lawyer, do you?
Welch is dirty. Brinkerhoff's negligent.
I put a man in prison for 11 years because I followed the rules.
You did your job. Forget about it.
If someone's coached this witness, God help you. I have never seen a case where there has been as much misconduct. We have obstruction of justice, witness tampering, evidence disappearing.
At least it's smart.
Are you really gonna let her go?
I'm not gonna lie to save myself. I held her down while Lacey cut her throat.
The trial is basically just a liar's contest. Point is, we sent a clear message to law enforcement.
Things always go Lacey's way.
I find Lacey Stubbs to be innocent.
No!